Graduation week on the U of M campus has an extra special meaning this year. Many of the students receiving their diplomas did not get a high school graduation, thanks, of course, to COVID. Gordon Severson shares their story.
On a beautiful spring day, there's every reason to be outside. But only one reason to be inside Mariucci Arena.
To the graduates, I extend congratulations.
Where 1,100 students from the College of Liberal Arts are receiving their diplomas.
Kendall Aaron Porter, high distinction.
A class that has seen a lot these past 4 years, like masks and social distancing, and a different style of learning.
Transitioning into Zoom and all the online was a lot different.
I feel like COVID definitely took a lot of things away from me.
Kai Wilson says many didn't even have a high school graduation. She was lucky to have one outside.
It was also on like the hottest day of June. So a lot of people were just wearing like flip-flops, no one was wearing like high heels, people were wearing shorts and t-shirts under their cap and gown.
And the moment didn't feel the way she thought it would.
We hadn't seen each other too during the school year with like social distancing and hybrid learning and everything, so everything felt so disjointed and disconnected.
That's why this moment means so much more.
I invite you to move your tassel from the right of your motorboard to the left.
To have their special day, a moment that's just for them.
You are now a graduate of the University of Minnesota.
A moment of pride.
I can't believe it's over.
That many are finally experiencing for the first time.
Everything with the pandemic, we've all been through so much and we all just persevered and we're all very resilient. So it's just amazing that we're all done. I'm very proud of all of us.
And I'm sure a lot of these students will use the lessons they've learned over the last couple of years, this resiliency, to help them in the next phase of their lives. But as you can see behind me here, a lot of them are just living in the moment, taking this all in, a well-deserved moment here on campus. Gordon Severson, Care 11 News.